फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ 76 एंड 84. टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फॉर दैट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. 76, 84. This is your step one. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 76 here. In this number, last digit 6, even, so take 2. First number 7. A number close to 7 in 2 table is 236. 7 minus 6, 1, 1 carried forward, 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2, 8, 16. The other number 84, last digit 4, even, so this is divisible by 2. First number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2, 4, 8. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2, 2, 4. Now we have 38, last digit 8, even, so take 2. First number 3, a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2, 1, 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward, 18. When do we get 18 in 2 table? 2 9s, 18. The other number 42, last digit 2, even, so this is divisible by 2. First number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2s, 4. The other number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1s, 2. Now here we have 19. 19 is a prime number, so 19 1s, 19. The other number 21 not divisible by 19, so you write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the next number 21. 21 is 3 sevens 21. Now we have 7. 7 is a prime number, so 7 1 7. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers, that is 2 into 2 into 19 into 3 into 7. When we multiply these numbers, we get 1596 is our LCM.